Now we want to be able to activate our video wall license. To get there, we're going to right click system administration on our system, go to licenses, just like we did with our four license keys. We're going to go ahead and paste in, and we're going to activate the video wall license. License was a success, and you see we have one license for the video wall.